Business moves fast. Joining virtual meetings should be fast too. PolySync 40 USB Bluetooth smart speakerphone lets you get straight to work. For recorded computer setup, connect the USB cable from your speakerphone to the USB port on your computer. For a wireless setup of your PolySync 40 Plus, power on your speakerphone and insert the Bluetooth USB adapter into your computer. Connection is successful when you hear PC connected and the USB adapter turns solid blue. For smartphone setup, power on your speakerphone and press the Bluetooth button for 2 seconds. You'll hear pairing and the LED flashes a crossing blue pattern. Activate Bluetooth on your smartphone and set it to search new devices. Select PolySync 40. Pairing is successful when you hear pairing successful and the LED flashes blue. Your speakerphone can also be used to charge your smartphone. With the speakerphone powered on, connect your smartphone's charge cable to the USB-A port. The USB port is only used to provide power to your smartphone. The secure connection feature, when enabled, provides extra security when the PolySync 40 is used in a shared room. Your paired device disconnects after each smartphone call, ensuring the device audio does not play through the speakerphone when not intended. Continue the smartphone connection by pressing any button within 30 seconds after the call has ended. To answer an incoming call or end a call, press the call button on the speakerphone. To adjust the volume or mute the call, use the buttons. The LED light bar allows you to see your call status from a distance. Crossing blue pattern indicates you are in Bluetooth pairing mode. Solid blue indicates Bluetooth pairing is successful. Flashing green indicates an incoming call. Solid green indicates you're on a call. Solid red indicates your call is muted. The LEDs do not illuminate in standby mode. For larger meeting spaces, two PolySync 40 units can be wirelessly linked together. This mode is only available when connected via Bluetooth to either the mobile device or computer via the Bluetooth USB adapter. It is not available when your speakerphone is connected to the computer via the USB cable. Power on both speakerphones, ensuring they are both unplugged from any computer. Pair one speakerphone to your smartphone. To link speakerphones wirelessly, press both link buttons for 2 seconds. You'll hear connecting and the LED will pulse white. Linking is successful when you hear connection successful and the LED flashes white on both speakerphones. To end daisy chaining mode, press both link buttons for 2 seconds. You'll hear device disconnected. For the Microsoft Teams version as indicated by the Teams button, the LED shows the following Microsoft Teams related features. Solid purple indicates connected to Microsoft Teams. Flashing purple for 10 seconds then off indicates the speakerphone was unsuccessful in connecting to Microsoft Teams. Please make sure the Microsoft Teams desktop application is running. Pulsing purple indicates there is a Microsoft Teams event notification. Press the Teams button to bring the Teams application to the front of the screen for easy viewing of the notification. You are now ready to enjoy your PolySync 40 speakerphone.